So a staple at SEMA and PRI, as well as racing events across the country, is Forgeline. And I'm standing here with my good buddy, David, founder of Forgeline. So tell me, what's new with Forgeline this year?
Well, the PRI show, we release a brand new race wheel. The GS1R has been so incredibly popular, but that there's a lot of people that have them right now. So people are like, well, we want an equal weight, equal load rated wheel, but a different style. So we came out with the Z01R. It's kind of a classic almost styling to a certain degree. It looks a little maybe better on a Corvette or a Camaro, perfect for that. At SEMA, we released a whole bunch of heritage style wheels. We got the NT03, which is like a Ferrari looking F40 wheel. We have the LS3 concave, which is that really old tight mesh BBS classic styling, but in a concave profile. And then we have a Fuchs replica, which turned out really good as well.
Very cool. Going back to the Z01R.
Right.
That one, you're absolutely right. I can see that looking good on a 69 Camaro, on a Corvette, on just about anything. It's got that classic style, but it's still... It's still modern looking. So excellent work on, as always. Every year you come out with some great new wheels. And anything else you want to leave the users with? Or the users. the viewers with?
Check out our website. If you haven't been to our website in a while, we've got a brand new website. The gallery is much better. Full-size pictures of the cars and stuff like that. Check out Forgeline.com.
All right. Thanks, David, as always. Right. Much appreciated.